Hello everyone, I'm Terry. I would like to introduce cute animals to you. The first chapter of Terry's cute animals is about chinchillas. People call this animal chinchilla. How do the chinchillas actually look? Chinchillas love to eat fruits, seeds, hay, and flowers. One of its favorite flowers is a cactus flower. If you want to see chinchillas in the wild, you should visit Chile. You can find them in the mountains and coastal regions. They live in burrows or crevices in rocks. Chinchillas have the densest fur of all mammals that live on land. They have the highest fur density compared to any kind of land animal, with more than 20,000 hairs per square centimeter. Chinchilla's fur is considered the softest in the world, and it feels 30 times softer than human hair. The climate in which the chinchilla lives should never exceed the temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. That's it for today. Oh! Chinchilla has been written down on the book. Which animal should be next? If you have any interest, please look forward to seeing the next episode. See you then. Bye bye.